Abraham left everything he owned to Isaac, but while he was still living, he gave presents to his other sons, and he sent them away to the land of the east, away from Isaac, his son, with Sarah. And Abraham breathed his last and died at a good old age. He was 175 years. He was gathered to his people and buried in a cave by his sons, Isaac and Ishmael, in a cave in the field bought by Abraham from Ephron, the place where he had buried Sarah, his wife. After Abraham's death, God then blessed his son Isaac, who then lived near Beer Lahai Roi. And at 40 years of age, Isaac married Rebekah,